Hello folks, welcome. You know who I am, I'm Adam, and this is Something Guy Paranormal. Welcome back everybody into this completely different episode, whereby, if you recall, the episode last week I discussed the issue of Patricia Lee Parsons and her murder, and we had a look at the drone footage of the area and basically discussed what actually happened, or as close as we can from the reports that was available back then. So what I'm actually doing this time is I am actually on the site as nearest as I think I'm pretty much at the point where her car was discovered. There's a bit of a clearing on Long Street, and this sort of looks similar to what was in the pictures. There's a few bits that look similar to what's in the pictures, but what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to try something new in my dowsing rods and my crystal, and see if they can help me find the location of where the gulf was discovered. And so that is what we're now going to do. I'm just clear my head. Okay. Can I have my yes, please? Thank you. Can I have my no, please? Can I have my no, please? Okay. Thank you. That's good, thank you. Am I in the right spot for Patricia Parsons? So I was saying no. Okay. Can you point to where I should be walking, please? Can you point to where I should be walking, please? Alright, so we've got to go over there. Alright, so we're saying just over by that tree there. That's where it's pointing to. So I'm just going to put this down for a moment. I'll have a walk over. Just for the record, I know that, you know, this was a long time ago, but there is actually tyre marks on this bit of green, so obviously vehicles have been on here before. And I know, all this grass is overgrown. I know the council, I don't know whether this was trimmed back in the day, whether this is a recent thing, but I know a lot of areas are letting their sort of grass down grow out to help the nature thing, I suppose. So yeah, my dowsing rods are just pointed over this way, so this is where I'm heading. So I'm then going to ask the question again on my dowsing rods. Okay. Am I in the right spot now? Open for yes, cross or no. Am I in the right spot now? Okay. Okay, thank you. Can you settle, please? Okay, thank you. Can you settle, please? Thank you. Can you point me in the direction again, please? Can you point me in the direction again, please? Okay, so we're going over by that tree there. Alright, so I'm just going to put these down. I'm going to have a quick walk over by here. Now, that's something else obviously you've got to remember, 30 years ago, this probably wouldn't have been quite so much here. Obviously, these trees are quite old, but the point is, they would have been smaller. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to walk up. There's a path there. This is curious. Or was that part of the road? No, that's part of the road. Well, this is part of the road, so it's not actually... But you're saying he just pointed over here. Now, would you have gone down there as a ditch? Let's just cut through here. Oh! Or is it possible? I wonder if that ditch was there last time. Would it have been? What's that there? I think it's just a gas line. Okay. Would it be here though? Was that ditch there 30 years ago? Surely not. Okay, so I'm going to ask you the question again. Am I in the right spot? Cross for yes and open for no. Am I in the right spot? Patricia Parsons. If I'm in the right spot, cross for yes, open for no. Well, it's saying here, okay. Now, I assumed it would have been over there. This is really odd. Okay, thank you. Can you point out again, please? Why would you cross here? This is weird. I thought it would have been over there. Weird. It's really weird.
crystal. I mean, I just got the thing out. Weird. What is it? I'm saying this side. It's possible. Supposedly possible. I'm losing the plot, it's official. I thought I took my crystal out and it's still in my pocket, in my backpack. So I'm literally going to ask for my crystal. I could have sworn it would have been over there. And my dowsing rod said no and pointed this way. So I walked further this way, walked past the tree and I went, is it there? And it went, no. I've crossed the road, I've come here and it's saying yes. But we're talking about a piece of land. Well, 25, this was over 30 years ago. This could have looked a lot different. I mean, all that bramble, you know? Probably nothing like us. Overgrown as it is now. See, this is odd. Anyway, I'm gonna, ask my pendulum with a few things. Okay. Let's just settle you. Can you give me my yes, please? Okay. Can you give me my no, please? Can I have my no, please? All right. Thank you. Can I confirm this was the spot where Patricia Parsons was found? All right, my pendulum's saying yes as well. It's going a big yes. So you're saying Patricia Parsons was found here? Okay. All right, well, clearly that's the results I got. I've asked my dowsing rods, I've asked my pendulum. I could have done with someone a bit more open here tonight, which would have helped out enormously, but we're where we are. So, yeah, so was this it? Was this the spot? As I say, the thing that put me off is the fact that there's a ditch there. Look, there is a ditch. But has that always been there, or has it been dug, or has that been dug in the last 30 years? Just don't know. Well, I mean, the thing is, I will work with that. I'm going to work with that. So I'm going to come back here. I'm going to walk back that way. So, did I come through there? Where's a ditch by either side? This is what I don't get. I went there because this is Long Road or Long Street. There's no ditches, which means you can drive on. So I mean, you can drive straight onto this, there's no ditch, but there is there. Okay, well, I'm going to work with that tomorrow night. And see what happens. Sometimes you get thrown the oddest things. And as I say, I absolutely assumed it was found here. Anyway. Absolutely weird. Anyway, folks, I'm going to leave it there. As I say, that's the best I've got. Again, as I've just said, it'd be nice to have someone with who's got more open abilities than I have. But we are where we are. So I'm going to work with that. I'm going to come back what for me will be tomorrow night. Obviously for you folks, it's going to be in a week or two down the line. But that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to come back and see if I can get some answers. So yeah, stay tuned for that one. Thanks very much for watching this rather different episode to what I have been doing, but hopefully interesting nonetheless. Thank you very much for watching, everybody. See you later. Bye bye.